is useful to start with a clean slate when creating a synth sound.